I missed you. Why, hello. You're from Class Zero, aren't you? Don't be so surprised. You kids are famous. Dr. Horatia's darling children, the ones who destroyed the crystal jammer. Oh my, my. What's this? Now you don't trust me? And you're not even trying to hide it. How adorable. My name is Emina. I'm a commander of cadets. However, I don't have a class at the moment, so I'm basically no different from any old Tribune. But knowing that someone like you is a cadet, I wish I had a class of my own. I'm sure you'd much rather have me than Kurosume as a commander, right? Come and see me if you have the time. I never go out into battle, so you can always find me in academia. I'll be waiting.
At ease.
Good as done.
Ready for this.
Good luck.
We're counting on you.
Good luck.
Good luck to you.
Okay, move out!
Kubao! Kubao! Kubao!
The infamous red demons! Don't let them leave here alive!
Goodbye. Kubo? Kubo!
That's the way. Keep attacking. Just like that. Enemy attack! All troops to battle stations! Good. The advantage is in our favor. Keep pressing onward. Them too lightly. We can't let them do any more damage! Good. This is going better than expected. Crystal guide you.
Kubo? Kubo?
Okay, move out!
Good. The advantage is in our favor. Keep pressing onward.
Enemy attack! Assume battle stance one! This is as far as you go!
Oh, it's the Reds! Defend this area with your lives!
Class Zero. Commencing maneuvers.
We're okay here. Send backup to the other areas.
Launching support.
Glory to the Militesi Empire!
The Dominion has more momentum than I expected. Changing strategy.
Not good. The enemy forces have momentum. Be careful.
Under attack! Guard the base!
Enemy attack! All troops to battle stations!
Support will commence, now.
Damage report!
Took them too lightly.
We still have a chance! Protect the base at all costs!
We can't let them do any more damage!
Failed.
Okay, move out!
I didn't think they'd make it this far.
Is about to fall. Charge in and take it over.
The infamous red demons. Don't let them leave here alive!
Class Zero. Commencing maneuvers.
Launching support.
Advance! Petromans 842 RG. The deployment of the Agito cadets initiated drastic progress toward the recovery of Rubrum's occupied territory. Following the cadets' brilliant success, the Consortium of Eight approved Operation Retaliate, a bold gambit to recover most of their lost territory. The cadets were informed of the ruling immediately.
The 25th Infantry is gradually being driven back. Dominion military activity is on the rise, and Concordia appears to be in league with them.
The Queen of Concordia is a cautious woman. She won't fully commit to a war.
She sent reinforcements, but she's keeping them far from the front lines.
You'll receive your orders later. Dismissed.
Sir.
I'll be requiring your services shortly.
Very well.
Is it your intention to use him?
That is not your concern. Status report.
Yes, sir. Engine 9 is operating within normal parameters. All we need to do is locate the target. Then a focused disruption should bring it under our control.
Speed up the search. Do whatever it takes.
Sir.
The gears are turning faster than I had imagined. I must finish this before the thunder sounds.
Lord Shuyu! But will that protect us? I mean, will that lead to the safety of the Dominion?
I am the sea. Nothing more, nothing less.
Forgive my asking.
Lord Shuyu is a lessee. I trust his judgment.
Then the Dominion army will proceed according to plan, if it pleases you.
Do as you wish. There are no guarantees that I can make to you. Should the worst happen, order a retreat.
Should the worst happen?
Let us trust in the crystal's guidance.
How exactly are you going to make up for this?
Meaning what?
Your unauthorized use of military personnel. This is a serious matter. A man is dead.
I don't see the problem. One soldier died. That's all. And the children did a splendid job retaking the capital. Or is it too hard for you to calculate gains against losses?
Even so, there were other more qualified scouts and intelligence officers in the military for that task. Why did it have to be him? Why did it have to be Izana Kunagiri?
Because that's the one he wanted.
What?
I don't know how the two of them met, but Ace made it clear that's who he wanted.
That's your only reason? You let one of my soldiers die because one of your brats said he wanted him to come?
That's right. I needn't remind you that the Chancellor has the final say on all military matters. Surely you wouldn't oppose his decision.
I asked for him? He died because of me? Sana. Kunagiri.
Ace, are you okay? You don't look so good.
Makina? Makina Kunagiri?
Yeah, that's me. Seriously, are you okay?
I'm sorry. You're acting weird.
Well, that should do it. Everything seems to be in working order. How do you feel?
Not too bad.
Are you used to the peristylium?
Everything's going well, if you ask me. You see the reports, haven't you?
Yes, but there are some things the reports don't tell me.
Are you saying you don't want us to make you look bad?
I'm not worried about me. Besides, it's only natural for a mother to worry about her children. It's all well and good for you to go off to your battles, but do try to come see me more often.
Sure, I'd love to. If you weren't always held up in your office working on something.
I'm as busy as ever. But a mother can always make time to see her children.
Right.
Goodbye.
Why not take a break every now and then?
Thank you.
Goodbye.